Hey guys, today on Along the Road to Temecula Valley, we're at the Crush and Brew. Let's go check it out.
The Crush and Brew has been a popular spot in Old Town Temecula for nearly 6 years, featuring locally sourced beer, wine, and fine food.
So here at Crush and Brew, we kind of feature and promote local products. We have 27 beers on tap that are all locally sourced from breweries in Southern California. A lot of our wines are from California, Temecula region specifically.
This is a one-stop shop for local wine tasting, and you can combine that with fabulous artisan bread, candied nuts, and meat and cheese platters. They offer craft cocktails, and they make everything fresh in-house, including their mixers with fresh juice squeezed daily, and they have creative spins on the popular old-fashioned.
I love coming to Crush and Brew because Chris, the bartender, makes awesome drinks.
The drinks are the best in town.
The atmosphere is awesome and the food is delicious.
The restaurant has a busy kitchen and very obvious that the chefs take a lot of pride in what they prepare. But what's not so obvious is the ultra-private entrance to a speakeasy bar that exists here called the Thompson and Twain, which I can't wait to cover in a future episode. The next time you're in Old Town Temecula, stop in at the Crush and Brew. You and your friends will absolutely love it here. And if you'd like to learn more, visit crushandbrew.com.
Hope you enjoyed today's episode. We'll catch you on the next one.
Jeez, man, I almost burned my eyebrows off.